Hello, welcome to Whisper Talks. This show is dedicated to relaxation and focus. In this video today, I will speak in a nice, calm whisper. I will speak in a nice, slow pace. My purpose is to get you to relax and sleep. Let's begin. How was your day today? Was it nice? Was it sweet? Did they have extra lunch for you in the cafeteria? Was your boss nice to you today? Did he say you was a good worker? Did he say a promotion is coming up? Are you getting a raise this year? What about the girl or guy that looks at you at work? Did he say anything to you nice? Did he or she wink at you today? Or did you fantasize about them today? How was the weather? Was it cold, hot? Was it gray? Was it bright? Was it sunny? Was it partly cloudy with a chance of rain? Was the kids well behaved this evening? Did they do homework? Did they eat all their vegetables at the food table? Did they say, love you mom, love you dad, before you went to sleep? How was dinner this evening? What did you prepare? Red beans and rice? Did you prepare lasagna? Did you prepare spaghetti? Did you prepare a hamburger, maybe, perhaps? How are you feeling right now? Are you relaxed? Are you laying down softly but sweet? Are you getting sleepy? I think you're getting sleepy. I think a nice nap after a well-deserved, rewarding day, hard-working day, is the best medicine. Close your eyes and go to sleep. Close your eyes. Injury of careless. Dream fearless. Dream.